Yeah, we've had more April weather in May so far than we've had, and it was all around the other way with lovely April. Now we're here at the cottage.
We've come to the birthplace of Rabbie Burns. But before we do that, it's time for lunch in the Poet's Corner.
I'll have an haggis and beans jacket potato.
Haggis and beans.
Well, I like beans, I like haggis, and I like jacket potatoes. But the way they combined them wasn't very good.
This is a stone haggis, and it was as tasty as the one I've just had.
To a mouse, wee sleekit cowering timorous beastie, oh what a panic's in thy breastie! Thou needna start the wass a hasty wi' bicker and brattle. I would be laith to rin and chase thee wi' murder and battle. I'm truly sorry man's dominion has broken nature's social union, and justifies that ill opinion which makes thee startle at me, thy poor earth-born companion.
What's it called?
Monument to a Mouse.
Monument to a Mouse. Do you like it? Pause.
I assume this must be Monument to a Fox. Robert Burns is a Scottish poet. He was born in 1759 and died in 1796. He was known as the Bard of Ayrshire, and he's most famous for Auld Lang Syne, which is sung at New Year around the world.
For Auld Lang Syne, dear, for Auld Lang Syne, we'll tak a cup, oh kindness yet, for days of old lang syne.
The old kirk contains the graves of Robbie Burns' parents. Whilst Robbie Burns is buried in St Michael's Church in Dumfries.
A person with a disease would have to anoint themselves with holy water before entering the church.
The metal grates across the top of these graves marks a time when people used to steal bodies for medical research. The River Doon is crossed by a bridge called the Brigger Doon, or the Bridge of Doom. The pathway is cranked, as it was believed that it would stop witches crossing the bridge.
O flood of Scotland. When will
on the hillside is the Robbie Burns Memorial.
Like again, that fought and died for your wee bit hill and glen, and stood against him proud Edward's army, sent him home.
I can't profess to be a lover of poetry, but I do feel a little bit the wiser for having visited the Robbie Burns Museum.
And autumn leaves lie thick and still, o'er land that is lost now, which those so dearly held that stood against him, proud Edward's arm.